Welcome back to another Let's Play of Copy Kitty. As we continue on, last time we just got up to everything because we were missing a lot of them on normal. So apparently we could just do them on hard. And these ones are all the same as not having been done by Baki, but I know I did. Oh no, wait. Yes, they have been done by Baki. Never mind. Just misreading it. So what's this one? Jeez. Let's go for quick. Good. Okay, I was actually kind of worried there for a moment. I was like, am I going to die? Oh, you know what? Awesome. Oh, really? I'm doing so well too. Let's retry that. Go. And we get this one. Awesome. Cut. Get out of my way. Oh my god. This is crazy. I'm gonna sit in here and kill that thing. Okay. That was crazy. I really like lightning. It's like, look at how fast it kills things. There we go. Oh god. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Oh! Oh, it's this. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, I lost white. White. Light. Alright, nothing. Okay, cool. So I can actually just like... All the fire! Oh. Well, I'm just gonna do that. Oh, what? Oh, shoot, there's still more. I have to kill that. There we go. I'll say, remote's window is really handy. Albeit kind of strange. Oh, whoops. Did not see that he was going crazy. Ooh, that guy. Actually, no, I'm gonna get rid of light. Quick explode. Oh my gosh! Oh wow, you grant big explode, okay. Oh, shadow metal. Didn't even read what this one was called. There we go. Oh, this is a tar climb. I feel like this is not one that I was very, very fond of as Baki. No, I'm gonna take that. Oh my god. Okay, that was really easy. What was that? Here's the tar climb. Okay. Actually, I would have an easier time with this one now. Because... whoops. I'll have the ability to just destroy in one hit the... what are they called? What is it? Why can't I think of it now? The reflection balls, that's there. Not to mention, Quick is just strong. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that was the last one. Let's get all of these done on hard now. And probably weep. Thank you. this is gonna be hard. Maybe if I take something like quick first. So if I... What? Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'll help it did some damage to it.
Oh my god!
Oh. Okay, so that went well.
Oh my gosh.
No, I think I killed that too. Yeah, I killed it. So quick is definitely treating me the best. Oh cool, I become invincible while hacking. Really? I thought I destroyed that. Oh well.
Let's see what's over here.
Oh, just crush them, please. Oh my god, get out of my way! Oh! My way. Oh my. I cannot. That was really silly. I actually really do want to kill right away. Oh my gosh, assuming I don't die myself. I
my god. No. Good, it died. Okay. So now, don't you do that again. Like, really? 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 Just kill everything, please. Kill it all. Aww. Side of it. How am I not? Okay. Okay, you know what? Let's just deal with these over here. Come on. Come on. Come here. Whatever. Oh my gosh. This is really hard. Oh my god, get out of the way! I can't move! You are such utter annoyance! Wow! God, just move it! Get out of my way! Oh my god! I kind of hope you die. You know what, I'm actually just gonna get out of my way. Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys are so freaking annoying. Get out, just go down, get out of, oh my god, you, so annoying. What, like, really? Oh my jeez.
Oh, that's a thing.
Just deal. Oh my god, just kill it. Just. What are you doing? Oh my god. Really? Are you that incapable of doing anything? Jesus. Like, what are you doing? What? Oh my...
At least you're doing something. You know what? At least you're doing something. You gonna get out of my way? Thank you.
Oh my god.
Just kill everything. I don't even care. Oh my god. You guys are such...
Wow.
Oh gosh. Okay, I have the destroyer button now.
Oh my god.
Whatever, you know what? Give me something useful, please. Explode's not bad. Okay. Instead of remote, so I have spark bombs. Oh god. One target left. There we go.
Okay, continue on. Crystal Quarry. This is one of the crazy invisible things.
But I got light. And mirror. And health. Let's go into the mirror. Oh, does it actually spawn two clouds? If it dies in hard. Another, what do I have to kill up here? There we go. Okay.
Oh, Oh,
some more light. Okay, so that was decently painless. Glistening Cave, that's what this one's called. Oh! Okay, that's really mean. So this one is a lot easier with Mirror and Savant. Like, wow, that's probably one level, so he just completely breaks. Lightning all the way. Just because lightning is so incredibly strong. Oops, what am I doing? Look at that, I just don't even care about the shield. That's how strong lightning is. Okay, somebody's just a plasma thing up there. Just kill everything in here with light. And I'm never gonna run out of it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's what I was worried about though. Oh well, this is a lot easier with Savant. I think I'm gonna do this as a point of need type thing. So, like, oops. Oh jeez. Just kill these all, please. Alright, then go after that. Okay. One target left. There you are. Alright. Yeah, that was a lot easier as Savant. So now we'll see if we can get the Thermal Smackdown done on hard. I'm so glad they can't hurt you to begin with. That would just be silly. Oh yes, such man. Oh, so you just can't hit him from the front at all. There we go. Can I hit him with this? Oops. No, muscles. Oh. Oops. So he's definitely a lot harder. Why is a target being pulled into there too? That's kind of silly. Oh, what? Oh. I see. So I think what I'm supposed to do. Muscle suit is just a special attachment. The young Yolmo on top is the only real enemy here. Oh! This is when I would program Foundation to always aim there, but I suppose I must do it manually for now. I guess Foundation is the thing? Sometimes it's difficult to copy someone else's style instead of using your own natural one. So if I just keep hitting him in the head, okay. Oh my god, get away! God, get away! Why do things just hate me? Well, okay, that's kind of obvious, but still. Did he actually die? Okay. good. So, where you've completed all this, next time, can we do the Seymour Tyrant? We can do it on normal. Next time we're gonna go through World 6, and then we're gonna go through with the Seymour Tyrant. I think soon we're gonna have that crazy happy guy. It'll be interesting. Oh, this is a big ship, or castle one. Okay, I'm kind of excited for that. But otherwise, this is Renix playing Copycidian. Thanks for watching. If you must exit the simulation, I do hope that the sole reason you are doing so is to go out and fight real killer robots.